Homeowners are being asked to stop flushing wipes in order to keep cleaning costs down and prevent damage. Take a look at these photos. They're from a sewage pumping station in Detroit that services Oakland and Macomb counties. It shows a backup of wipes that were flushed into the system. Officials say that it took 6 weeks to clean and cost an estimated $450,000. It's believed that this is due to the pandemic and more people being at home and using wipes.